A very happy morning to all of you kids. Students, in this video we are going to do the last part of the chapter Fiber to Fabric, and that is animal fibers. In the previous videos we have done all the types of plant fibers which are obtained either from the fruit, from the stem, or from the leaves of the plants. Now, animal fibers mainly comprise of wool and silk. Wool is a very common animal fiber which is obtained from the hair of sheep and some other animals like rabbit, camel, etc. So firstly, let us do the process of formation of wool. Now, the first step in the formation of wool is shearing. What is shearing? Shearing is the process of removal of fleece from the animal's body, which is also known as shaving. It does not cause any kind of harm to the animal, rather it makes him or it more comfortable towards the atmosphere, because shearing is mostly done in summer season. Then after that, the sheared wool or the sheared fleece is washed so as to remove the dust or dirt particle. Then it is packed into the bales, and then these bales are combed, and the fiber is then separated on the basis of its strength or the quality. After that, it is, by the using of spindle, it is spinned into the yarn, which is then used further to weave a fabric. So in this way, the whole wool fiber is made. Okay, students. Now, this wool fiber is generally fluffy, and thus it retains air. But this wool is bad conductor of heat, that it do not transfer heat from one side to other side, and thus it traps the heat and keeps us warm, and because of its this property, it is used to make woolen clothes. Okay, because the woolen clothes, they trap the heat and thus help us to be warm in the winter season. Australia is the leading producer of wool in the world, followed by China and New Zealand, which are the second largest producer. India has kept its position among the top 10 countries of the world in the wool production. So this was all about wool fiber. Now let us do the next, that is the silk fiber. Silk is obtained from the cocoon of a silk worm. Okay, so let us do what is cocoon and how it is formed. So silkworm, it feed on leaves of mulberry tree. Means it eats mulberry tree leaves. Okay, then after about 15 to 20 days of the span, the silkworm, it starts secreting the silk thread. And it spins the thread around itself. And this thread can be as long as 1 kilometer long, and when it spins the thread around itself, it just forms a cocoon. This cocoon is then collected and boiled. Boiling kills the silk worm, and after that, the cocoon unwounds the silk fiber. This silk fiber is then spun and then woven to form a fabric. Now, the silk is a very smooth, shiny, and one of the favorite fibers among the all. But the thing is that it is very much expensive. Okay, now the silk was used and developed first of all in China about 3000 BCE ago. And then it came to China, and then India, and then Middle East, then Europe, and then Africa. So in this way, the productions of silk, it starts from China, and now Africa is also a very good producer of silk. So this was all about animal fibers. Now next, if we talk about synthetic fibers, then nylon, polyester, rayon, these are the main synthetic fibers which are in use. Now synthetic fibers, they are formed from the chemicals in the industries, but they have many advantages than the natural fibers. Like, they are comparatively stronger, wrinkle free, and have lesser water absorbing properties, so they dry quickly. They are also used in the blended form with the natural fibers like terricot. Terricot is the blended fiber of terylene, which is a polyester, and cotton. Then terry wool is again a blended fiber of terylene, which is again a polyester, and wool, that is terry wool. These are used to make the clothes, kurta pajama and all. So in this way, synthetic fibers also, they preserve their importance in the daily life. So that's all with the chapter, students. I hope that this chapter gave you a very extra knowledge about the fibers. I hope you have understood the chapter very well. Thank you. Have a nice day.